3 o'clock. River present, no gap. 6 o'clock, river present, no gap. Looking up the VD from the brace. No loss of marine growth, no apparent bulges.
Okay, Roger, let's shoot a center line right in the middle of that clamp, please.
Okay, Roger.
How's your hose?
The hose is good. Alright, this center is clamped.
Shooting it.
Shoot.
65.
Roger.
Alright, let's do hardware.
Okay, Roger.
We don't need a count.
No count.
Be all hardware present?
Yeah, all hardware appears to be present. If I, as I'm going over it and I notice anything missing, I'll point it out.
Roger that.
Starting at the center. Let's see, starting on the V2, on the A2 leg. 5. I guess it has some kind of guard. I guess a rope guard. That's a lot of pieces. Tight. The first bolt one's tight. 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 All right, we got the rope guard below it. Okay, back to the camp. This is looking up and starting from the bottom. A2 side. Bolt tight. 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 Okay, going up from the B2 to A2. On the B2 side. Tight. 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 Alright, this is the final slide. This is the top of the clamp. I'm on the B2 side.
Roger.
Tight. Oh, we just have some, I guess they were holding some washers. Hardware bolt nut behind it is tight.
Roger.
Tight. 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 Tight.